All right, guys, it's that time of the year. It's officially 2022. Happy New Year. 2021 is officially over. So, as always, I like to go back and look at all the footage that I've gotten throughout the year and make a little demo reel of the whole year. Before I cut to the little edit I made, this year I don't really have much footage or anything to show. This year kind of sucked. A lot of my close friends and everybody knows, but I had back surgery back in April and I wasn't really able to do much for a long period of time. You know, I had to do a whole bunch of physical therapy. I had to not drive cars. Like, I could drive them on the street after a certain amount of time, but as far as drifting or racing, I couldn't do that for a while. I think I only drove like 3 or 4 events this year total. I think I managed 2 before surgery and then like a couple after. So I don't know, man, this year was rough for sure. I drove less than I ever have since I started doing motorsports 10 plus years ago, but I'm feeling better. My back's doing better. I'm still trying to do physical therapy stuff from home and strengthen my core and everything. And 2022 should be pretty legit. I got some big things planned. I'm getting a lot more done nowadays. So yeah, 2021, rough, pretty much sucked. Was not a very good time, but we managed to have some good moments in there. So I'll cut to the clips.
Hello? Anybody there? Hello? All these new feelings, 'cause I just wanted you around. You make me feel so crazy, even though you're kinda lazy. I just can't fight this grieving. I'm sorry, but I'm not giving up now.
Why would you take it with me now, girl? Let's be more than
Alright guys, I hope y'all liked that video. Like I said, there wasn't much footage, but that's going to change this year. You know, I'm back healthy again and I'm going to be capturing more. And I guarantee you the video from 2022 is going to be wild. So, thanks again for watching. Cheers.